Hello childrens, I hope you understand our first video how to represent the fraction on number line. Now we will move to our exercise 4.2. First question is, write the missing fraction in each number line in the space provided. The number line is given and you have to fill the missing fractions. So very first is, here is 0 and 1 number line is given and you have to fill this number, this fraction. So how many equal parts you can see here? This is one part and this is two parts. So after zero, which number will come? One. So one, and as two equal parts are there, so 1/2. So the missing fraction is 1/2. Next, in second number line, 0, 1/6, 2/6, 3/6. After that, after 3, 4/6, then 5/6, then 6/6, and means 6/6 is equal to 1, as numerator and denominator are same. So 1. Next, 0. After 0, 1/7. After 1, 2/7. Then 3/7, 4/7. After 4, 5/7. So you can fill the given fraction in the number line. And question number 2, draw number line and represent the following fractions. So for that you can refer our first video how to represent the fraction on the number line. So you will do this second sum by your own